Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Ziad Asiri from Saudi Arabia. Thank you for being here today and give me the opportunity to share with you my experiment on my graduation project in master's degree, which is about assessment of post-mortem concentration of opiates and their metabolites in different tissue and fluid. As you know, opioids and opiates are widely used medication mainly for the control of severe pain. Nevertheless, they are among the most abused substances worldwide. They can be used for non-medical reason as the cause of euphoria, happiness, and relaxation. Opiates are natural alkaloids which extracted from the raw material of poppy plants, which include morphine and codeine. Opioids are semi-synthetic substances created from natural opiates like heroin. And it's not an easy task to assess drug concentration in post-mortem samples. due to post-mortem redistribution, and we call BMR, and due another affecting factor like residual metabolic enzyme activity and sampling time, it will make it more hard. In this study, aim to identify the preferred tissue or body fluid for post-mortem quantitation of opiates and opioids. okay, in this study, conducted in Poison Control and Forensic Chemistry Center in Jeddah, Saudi Arabia, and followed comparative analytical assay to quantitate post-mortem opiate and opioid concentration in 212 fluid sample and 63 tissue sample taken from 64 cadavers. The examined tissue comprised liver, kidney, lung, stomach, intestine, urinary bladder, and brain, while the body fluid include blood, vitreous humor, urine, gastric content, nasal secretion, bile, and chest pulmonary infiltrates. Examined samples include different tissue and body fluid stored at minus 20 degrees for up to 6 months in the same poison center. The analyzes all sample performed by LC-MS-MS. And our finding in this experiment show that the highest level for post-mortem assessment of morphine concentration in body fluid were present in bile and urine. For codeine, the highest level were present in urine and gastric content. And 6-MAM, which is the first metabolite of heroin in the body, the highest level were present in the urine and nasal secretion. The median concentration of morphine, codeine, and 6-MAM in the blood was low. About tissue samples, the highest level for post-mortem morphine concentration in tissue present in intestine and stomach. Codeine, the highest level present in urinary bladder and stomach. And finally, 6-MAM, the highest level were present in intestine and stomach. That the most assessed postmortem biological sample revealed the most cadavers contain all three opiates, morphine, codeine, and 6-MAM, which include 42 cadavers. And in 9 cadavers, there is 2 only morphine codeine. And morphine 6-MAM we found in 2 cadavers. Morphine only we found in 7. Codeine only found in 4 cadavers. While 6-MAM was not present alone. Based on the finding of the most substance identified at autopsy is morphine, followed by codeine and then heroin. However, this does not necessarily reflect those at the time of the death. Preservation of blood sample by sodium fluoride can improve the stability of opiates in blood. The low blood concentration of the studied substances can be explained by their metabolism and post-mortem redistribution of the drug during period between intake and death time of the victim. Thank you for listening.